U.S. scientists make special robots. They call them Xenobots. Xenobots can reproduce. How do they reproduce? Scientists make the robots from frog cells. These cells come from frog eggs. The cells move in water. They make pellets. Scientists change some pellets with more frog eggs. Nothing happens for a few days. Then the pellets reproduce. No plants or animals reproduce in the same way. Scientists see nothing like this before. There must be strong rules about how to use these robots in the future.